gosh, that's great.
That's Greg Biffle.
Oh my gosh.
Is this, what's, you Greg Biffle?
Yes, sir.
Yep. What are you doing?
Just washing some cars here.
Wait a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, hi.
Oh my gosh.
How are you?
In the car number 16.
Yeah.
Greg Biffle?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. How you doing?
Wow. They must not pay you NASCAR boys like they used to.
Nope. Just trying to do a little promotion here.
Am I seeing what I'm seeing?
Oh my gosh.
How you doing?
Hi.
Greg, this is my daughter Kayla.
Hi.
Hi.
She's
how are you?
A huge fan.
Yeah.
Great.
Is it really you?
It's really me.
Here.
I'm just over here doing a little car wash. Yep. Car wash for kid, NASCAR Foundation. Yeah, coming out to the race?
Yeah, definitely give me free tickets away.
Yeah, yeah, I can get you some tickets, yeah. You call 1-800-RACE-TICKETS. Oh, sure, you want to get a picture?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank goodness!
All right. All right, yeah. So, yeah, absolutely. Thank you for coming out. Nice car, too. You should think about a Ford.
Really?
Yep.
So I just call and what do I say?
Yeah, tell him that you want tickets for free. Just tell him that.
Is that?
That's
and
it.
And that's Greg Biffle sent me.
That's right. Right. They may laugh at you, but you try it.
No, you
okay?
Kidding.
Wow. That's right. Yeah, I do. I take tips. All right.
There you go.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it.
Mom, you are not going to believe this. Guess who was wiping down my car? You don't. Number 16. Yep. It doesn't go as fast as your car.
All right. Well, we don't want you going that fast. You have a good day.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out.
Thank you.
NASCAR fans, I gotta love them.